Good evening, everybody, and welcome to the iGrow Network Inner Circle webinar. My name is Ron Pope. I'm the CEO and co-founder of the iGrow Network, and I want to do a quick introduction just so you guys understand who I am and what I'm all about. I've got a vision and a passion to help folks that I come in contact with. I like to, you know, positively impact people's lives, and my dream has always been able to, you know, impact millions of people globally. I was involved in some businesses in the past that I had international political connections, and it looked like we were going to head in the right direction. And then due to differences with the previous CEOs and things, I ended up resigning from those companies. One thing I will never, never give up is my morals and values. And so I walked away thinking that I may not have an opportunity again to see that through. But now with the iGrow Network, it has made it a reality again to be able to build a long-term generational legacy development company that can really reach out and help millions of people globally. I want to touch on that term legacy development for just a moment because it really means a lot to me. I've owned corporations over the last 19 years that always have the term legacy in them. And it's so important because personally, I didn't come from money. I know a lot of folks on the webinar did not come from money. I've worked extremely hard. I've learned a lot of stuff. But I've learned over the years how to develop wealth both strategically and quickly by developing systems. And so with doing that over here at the iGrow Network, it provides an opportunity for each and every one of you guys to be able to tap into a step-by-step system and be able to plant your feet, knowing that we're going to be here for the long term, knowing that we're going to be generational, something you can pass on to your children in the future, and something that you can develop an amount of wealth that can create a true legacy to pass on to your wife, your kids, you know, your family, whoever that may be to you. That is what we're developing here, is a long-term opportunity for you guys. And, you know, over the years, I've come up against obstacles, as I'm sure each and every one of you guys have as well. But, you know, listen, never stop. Don't ever give up. Continue to push and be persistent. Don't ever give up on your dreams. I mean, if you're sitting here tonight and you came to this webinar and you're beaten down and you're tired and you're thinking, you know, I can't chase my dreams anymore. This is my last shot at it. You know, I'm going to give the iGrow Network an opportunity and see if I can make it happen here. And after that, I'm just done. I'm just going to work my job and just, you know, be unhappy. If that's where you're at in your life, then guys, I am so glad that you're here this evening. I'm so glad that you took the time to join the iGrow Network and see our vision and join this team, because this is where you needed to be all along. We as a team can make this happen, not just for you, not just for the company, but for literally millions of people globally. So with that, I appreciate you guys for being here and being part of all of this. Now, our mission with the iGrow Network is to create a global culture of leadership and community. And you'll see that in everything that we do from corporate. It's always about duplication. It's about, you know, teaching you guys how to be leaders and how to develop skills where you could build literally any business, whether it be online, offline, traditional, or in the networking industry. It doesn't just have to be the iGrow Network that you build. We want to teach you those skills, but at the same time, we want to teach you how to develop other leaders underneath yourself, all right, so that you can pass those blessings along to other people. I'm getting a little bit of feedback there, Steve. Now, what is the iGrow Network? The iGrow Network is a very unique business model. It's a social media marketing company. But at the same time, we have secured the opportunity for each one of you guys to participate in a company called the Leafit. It's a social network. It's a new social network out. And the iGrow Network has an exclusive marketing opportunity with that social network. I'm going to touch on why that's so important and how unique that is. But let's start off. First off, I want to show you the market that we play in. I want to walk you through some numbers here so you understand why we're involved in the social media arena to begin with. What's the opportunity there? Well, if you look at some of these companies, I know you recognize Pinterest, Instagram, Twitter, Google+, and Facebook. I know you recognize these, but you may not have realized how big they are and how quickly they grew. All right. I've been building large multi-million dollar companies for the last 19 plus years now, and it's never easy to do. It takes a time, a lot of time. And then when I started getting introduced to this industry, the social media, the social networks, it literally blew my mind. When I start looking at this, Pinterest, 2010, is when they launched. They have 70 million users. I mean, let's go up the ladder here just a little bit. Look at Google Plus. Came out in 2011. They have 540 million users. I mean, significant. We're talking about in just the last, 3 years? They've developed that kind of business? That just doesn't happen in traditional business. So being able to tap into this market literally blew my mind. But let's go a little bit further. I want to show you some more research that I did before I came on over here. I looked at, how much content is actually being posted, such as the pictures. How many pictures are being posted each and every day to these different social networks? Look at Facebook here, over 350 million pictures every single day. And they're not even the one with the most pictures posted. I should probably add it to this chart. It's Snapchat. Has over 400 million pictures uploaded each and every day. I mean, we're talking about significant amount of postings and content being put up daily. Now let's look at some projections. Is this going to stop? Is it just going to quit tomorrow? And if we look at this chart here, this is the number of social users that are in the market today. We're talking about billions of people. Today we're right around 2 billion users in the market. But look what happens as we go out to 2017. We're going to continue to increase each and every year, and it's not just going to plummet off the side. But they're expecting over 2.5 billion users by the year 2017. What does that equate to in actual sales, actual revenue? Well, this is what really mattered to me. What's the revenue that can be generated in this industry? Well, this year we're looking at about $1.5 trillion being generated just in e-commerce sales. All right, so if you're somebody who's been thinking, well, I don't want to ask people to, change the way they're shopping or the way that they do things. I don't know if I'm going to ask my friends and family to shop online. Guys, you don't have to ask them. Look at these numbers. It just continues to go up and up and up. If your friends and family haven't shopped online already, they're going to. We're talking about an increase of almost a trillion people in just the next 1, 2, 3 years right here, putting us at almost 2.5 trillion online shoppers. Okay? Significant amount of traffic. I mean, it's literally mind-boggling when you think about how much money that is right there being generated. So do you think maybe there's an opportunity in the industry for you? Let's take it a step further. Do you recognize any of these icons on the page here in front of you? Now, if you're like me, you probably got some of them open all day long, every day. You're chatting with friends and, posting things. But I want to ask you something about this. Have you ever stopped to think about it? And a lot of people don't stop to think about it. Which one of these social networks offered you part of their revenue? Why would they do that? I mean, why would the social networks offer you a portion of their revenue? Because you're bringing traffic to them, right? You're introducing your friends to their business platform. What if they would have shared some wealth with you? How would that have impacted your life today? Would you be driving a different car? Would you be living in a different home, taking vacations, maybe not working as much? Okay? I mean, could you imagine, think about how many friends you have on these different social networks. Could you imagine if you made $1 to $5 a month for everybody that you referred to that social network? I mean, think about that. I know there's folks on the webinar right now that have, thousands of friends on these social networks. I know that we've got celebrities involved that have hundreds of thousands and millions of people on their different social networks. Think about that. Now, if you had just $1 to $5 a month on those, what would it mean to you? Do you think that you may have referred just a few more friends to that social network? All right? And most of all, would you have been a little bit more loyal? If you look at the traffic and the attrition in the social networks today, people go on, they start building their network and getting their friends in there, and then something new comes up and they jump over here. Why do they do that? It's because they don't feel the loyalty, because the social networks have not earned their loyalty. Okay? Now think about all those questions I just asked you. This is the last question I want to ask you. Do you think a social network that offered all those things would quickly gain popularity and become one of the largest social networks in history? Of course it would. I mean, if it offered and answered yes to all those questions I just asked you, it absolutely, very quickly, would become one of the largest social networks in history, and it would earn the right to have you guys be loyal to it. And now, right now, today, if you haven't already started with us, and the reason I'm going through all this is I know we have new folks on the webinar, but if you haven't already joined with the iGrow Network, now is the time to do it, because this is your chance to share in the wealth that's being generated in the social media industry. And we've, again, secured a position or a exclusive marketing contract with Leafit, and Leafit is changing the social networking forever. All right, what is Leafit doing that makes them so unique? Well, they're allowing you to self-monetize. All right, what does that mean? Well, let me just show you what it is that they're doing. It'll become very clear very quickly here. They're the first social network that pays you for the content that you're posting when it generates a sale. All right, so you snap a picture. You look at that picture, you see a product in there, and you type in, you click on the picture real quick, and you type in, let's say, a black pair of Converse, all right? As soon as you do that, then the Leafit app is going to search through over 20,000 retailers instantaneously and come back with the different results for black Converse, all right? And then you hit post. You choose which one you want, which pair of black Converse you want. You click on it, and then you hit post. At that point, you've just created a post, something we call a leaf, all right? And now that goes up into the social network, and anybody that's browsing the social network at that time will see your post come up. And if they like that black pair of Converse, they've been wanting a pair of them, they click on it, and they buy that product. That generated an e-commerce sale that you get to commission on. Okay, do you see how that's working? So we're tying social networking with e-commerce. I mean, it's incredible. Right now, it's a free install through the iTunes Store, currently enabled for iOS 7.0 and above. However, Leafit is already working on more developments. They've got their desktop version being worked on right now. They've got a version 2.0 being worked on, which will make them a full-fledged social network, just like Facebook or Twitter, and that's being worked on. And then as soon as the desktop version is done, they'll start on their Android version. So they're actively working and programming every single day to move this social network forward. I'm ecstatic about it. I think it's incredible, but the opportunity is enormous, and they have a patent pending, guys, which means we, as a marketing arm, have a first-to-market right. Okay, we'll have the ability to get traction. You start building your network, start building your business, start generating a significant amount of money before other businesses can step up, participate in this exact same business model. I think you might be seeing the significance here. Now, if you guys are interested in this and you're thinking, well, I'd love to get that app and check it out, it's very simple. Join the iGrow Network through the normal process. What is that? Get your sponsor's username. Go to their replicated site, okay, and join either as a free affiliate or as a paid associate member with us. And once you've joined, then log into the back office and download the app. It's that simple, all right? Now, I want to talk to you about another product that we have here at iGrow that goes seamlessly with the Leafit social network. A lot of you may not know how to market online. You may not understand how to actually get in there. You're thinking, wow, this is a great idea. Love that. But how do I drive traffic and start building my business? And that's where the iGrow University comes into play. We offer hundreds of hours of real, valuable, usable training that can help you guys. You can learn to launch and manage successful marketing campaigns on social media sites, driving droves of traffic over to your website to build your network like the pros do. All right, I'm going to introduce you to somebody here tonight that is an online marketing pro that does things that's mind-boggling. I mean, just the amount of traffic he's able to generate and drive and how quickly he's able to do that is very significant. And we're gonna introduce you to them here tonight. But that is what the iGrow University can do. It can also teach you leadership, sales, and marketing. Okay, you can learn all of this at your own pace. You could grab a single module. Let's say you grab the Facebook module because that's where you want to start your marketing. I'm not saying that's where you have to start it. Maybe that's where you want to start it. Is you want to tap into those 1.23 billion users they have and bring some of those over here to your business. All right, you could grab that one module, start going through it, and take action as you're going through it, putting together your marketing campaign. Now, guys, other companies and universities around the United States sell similar courses, okay, that aren't near the quality that we have for literally thousands of dollars. So the value in our university is significant, but we're not done there. All right, the iGrow Network is also introducing other social media marketing tools and products that you guys will be able to market to consumers, to your downline, different things like that. But look at this. I mean, you could even put them to use for yourself, building your iGrow Network business or growing your traditional business, whatever it is that you want to build. You need an online presence today. I mean, if you looked at the amount of traffic that I showed you a moment ago, you need an online presence, all right? And ways to do that, one-click sharing. Make it extremely easy. I mean, we'll give you stuff in your back office here soon that you guys will be able to go in and click on and choose to share to Facebook or choose to share over here or whatever. It's just one-click share. You choose which ad you want to run, and you click on it, and it's done, shared, okay? Text messaging, mobile app builders, email and social tools, marketing automation tools, and check this out, Facebook and other social media posting tools. All right, and this is just the beginning, guys. There's a lot more coming your way, but I wanted you to understand the magnitude of the footprint that iGrow Network is going to put into the social media industry. We're not just marketing a social network. We're showing you guys how to drive traffic to it and how to build your business and change your lives. Like I said at the beginning, my dream has been to help literally millions of people globally. Well, you guys have the ability to participate in that. Let's wrap it all up here. Let's take a look at really the magnitude of what it is that we've brought to you guys. We'll allow you to tap into the social networking industry with over 2 billion users. Look at the growth right there, guys. It's up almost a billion users since 2011. So it's doubled in size. Online advertising, okay, why did I put that there? Well, as the social network grows, we'll introduce online advertising. You guys will be able to share in the revenue. Okay. On top of that, look at that. It's a $135 billion a year industry, up $17 billion just since 2012. What does that mean to you? Well, if you're still evaluating whether you should be jumping on with us or not, that one industry right there took a $17 billion increase since 2012. That's where all the online advertising companies are going, is online. Why are they doing it? Because that's where the consumers are going. If you want to make a smart business decision, get in front of major waves. Be there as they're happening or before they're happening. That's exactly what you guys have the opportunity to do here tonight. Affiliate and direct sales, the network marketing industry, $167 billion a year, and it grew $2 billion in just the last 12 months. Significant, all right? E-commerce, we talked about this, $1.5 trillion. That's up $500 billion in the last 2 years. So I think you can see that each one of the markets that we're playing in here are extremely large. We're talking about a combined opportunity of $1.8 trillion a year market per year, and it's growing every single day. Lots of opportunity, lots of room for you. Okay, I wouldn't say there's any attrition here. Even if all you did was focused on new users coming into the industry, you'd have plenty of people to talk to. But you don't have to do that because of the fact that we have the exclusive marketing rights to the very first social network that shares the revenue back with its users. That in itself should create your business in a viral nature. Now, the reason that we do these calls here, the reason that we do the inner circle calls, is so that you guys can hear from leaders in the field. What are they doing? How are they building? Things like that. I have a leader for you guys tonight that I want to introduce you to that has done an exceptional job. His name is Brad Moore, and since he's come here, he's introduced over 9,000 people into his group. What he started with just a few folks has blossomed into something amazing, something life-changing for him and his family. And Brad, are you with me? You might be on mute, my friend. Yeah, you're still muted, Brad. Okay, well, as Brad struggles with his mute button there, I'll just continue to talk about him for just a moment. You know, if you look at the page here in front of you, you know, he says when he was first introduced to the network marketing field, he saw, you know, the ability to basically earn a good, solid, passive income that you know, he does something today, he starts to develop leaders, and before you know it, something just takes off with it. Brad struggled with, you know, different companies, but then when he was introduced to what we're doing here, everything came together, all right? When he saw the fact that we've got this social network that is offering revenue back to its users, I mean, everything just came together for him, and it clicked, and look at what has happened in his group. Brad, have you been able to find your mute button there? Oh, it looks like he's actually dropped off. So we may not be able to hear from Brad tonight. That's unfortunate. We'll give him just a moment and see if he's able to come back on here. I know he's got a great message for you guys here tonight. And so we'll just give him another moment to try and log back in. It looks like he's lost connection. So let's see. We can move on to our next speaker. Give it one more second here. I apologize for this. You never know what's going to happen with technology. And lately, technology has not been my friend. Every time you think you got something worked out, you get an uppercut. So give me one second here, guys. All right. Well, we're going to have to move forward and move on to our next speaker. If Brad makes it back on here, I'll bring him out and allow him to speak with you guys after our next speaker here. So, all right, well, that was unfortunate. We'll see if Brad's able to make it back. The next individual that I want to introduce you to is a personal friend of mine, and he's been in the industry for over 21 years. He's made literally millions of dollars marketing online. He's owned 3 different network marketing businesses. He was nominated as the number one internet marketer in the state of Washington last year. So at that point, guys, I think this is somebody, hopefully you got your pencil sharpened up and ready to go. This individual is somebody that is very close to me, Mr. Rob Hanley. He's our new director of marketing. And let me just show you a couple of the things that Rob has done. I first started talking to Rob about the business here back in June. In June 19th, Brad, was that you or was that okay, it looks like Brad is back, but we're going to go ahead and continue with Rob here. I apologize for the technical difficulties here tonight. Brad, I'll come back around to you, my friend. But Rob, when he was introduced to, you know, what we were doing here on June 19th, he started helping us. He contracted with us and started doing different things. He created the previous sales funnel that we were using that had enormous conversion rates, and he's in the process of recreating a sales funnel for us right now. He created the lead capture pages that you guys are using today. He's got creativity like nobody I've ever met before. I mean, that's one of the things that Rob has definitely impacted me with is just the fact that I need to be a little bit more colorful. But in our time together and traveling the globe, and I think we've been to, I don't know, 4 different countries together, and you know, being able to build companies in excess of 100,000 people in very short amount of time together, Rob has always been the colorful side of it, and I'm more the cut and dry, just information type guy. So it's always good to have somebody like Rob in my corner, and he definitely is a lot better at marketing than I am. He's done all of our press releases, which have been syndicated from major news outlets. He could talk to you about that here. Lots of major news outlets have syndicated his press releases. He's written our video scripts, which have turned into just amazing videos. He's done our autoresponder messages, as well as our automated webinar system. And that's just a few of the things that Rob did before he even came on as director of marketing. A lot of that time was voluntary, and it was an obvious thing that we needed to bring Rob on as the director of marketing. Over 14,000 people have been introduced to this business since June 19th from Rob Hanley's efforts. Rob, are you on with me?
Hey, I am on. Thank you so much.
Absolutely, my friend. Thank you for being here tonight and you know, being able to take the time to pour into the folks on the webinar. I'm going to sit back and give you the floor, my friend.
Okay, sure thing. Well, hey, you know, great job in terms of for somebody that's not colorful or animated or exciting or you know, whatever you want to say. You know, it's great, man. I'm ready to sign up again. You know, it's hard to really get a it's hard to really know where I should probably start here for the call. You know, I like to. I'm somebody that I pride myself a little bit by kind of trying to keep it things real and not try to keep it really too hypey or anything like that at all. And you know, this really is a pretty extraordinary opportunity. You and I were talking today, and you know, of course, you would guess this because this is you know, what we're building here right now. But I said, of all the networking businesses that are out there, I mean, this is really unique. There's nothing else quite like this at all. And over the years, I have been approached, and I still get approached, you know, almost daily. Now, when I say approached, I mean, you sat there with me when I'm working away, and I'll get two or three voice broadcasts throughout the day. It's pretty annoying. Or I'll get emails and people Skyping me and things like that. Even actually while you were talking right now, somebody sent me a message on Facebook. With some kind of a, you know, throwing a link at me or something like that. And so I've been in the industry for a long time, and you know, really, it's not something that I just am not interested in promoting something just for the sake of promoting it to somebody else who can promote it to somebody else who can promote it to somebody else. And you know, when you first told me about this, I thought, well, that's kind of interesting. You know, that's kind of a, you know, interesting concept. I haven't really heard that. And as I looked at this more and more, I got really excited about it because there's nothing. I like to promote things that are real, and I love promoting digital products. But the problem is that the, you know, the valuation of digital products, it's harder and harder all the time. One of my close friends, or a reasonably close friend, a guy that I go to church with, lived in my neighborhood and everything like that, really wanted me to, you know, come on and market his particular company and stuff like that. It's not a knock. I won't mention the name of the company or anything like that, but I looked at, like, what the product set was, and it was personal development. And, you know, my opinion was, gosh, you can go out and get that. It was just, you know, seminars from different well-known people. I was like, you can find that, most of that stuff on YouTube, and it was really more about the comp plan and, you know, stuff like that. And it's a perfect example of there's so many things that are out there right now. So how do you choose? Well, I like physical products. I like things that, you know, people can get and hold, but, you know, that's not going to fit everybody. I like things that are high value. So what I liked about iGrow and having, you know, this exclusive marketing rights over this social media network that nobody's ever heard of before called Leafit, was it was different. And e-commerce really is the big boy in the room. I mean, that's when I say I like physical products, is because e-commerce and people buying things, physical things, stuff that they can wear, touch, you know, cook with, whatever it might be, that is something that's absolutely exploding. And it's actually almost kind of funny because it sounds almost cliche. I remember years ago, I've been marketing on the internet since there's been an internet. And, you know, people say, oh, God, the internet is exploding and it's where everybody's going. It's hilarious to be here, you know, 16, 17 years. That's 1997, 1998, and talking about how the internet is exploding. But every single year, e-commerce, which is just people buying stuff, they're buying spatulas and birdhouses, and they're buying Converse shoes, like you said. They're going to buy all of their Halloween stuff. They're going to buy all of their Christmas stuff. You know, I like stuff like on Amazon quite a bit. And the amount of money that people are going to spend this year online, it's where they're going to do their buying. Yeah, they'll go to the malls, and yeah, they'll look around, but a lot of times they'll do what I do. They go look at the malls, they find something that they like, check it out, then they go home, and what do? They order it online. And so the thing, as I was writing, as I was really getting into this in terms of, you know, how to kind of position this message for everybody, and what's, like, what I like to say is, what's so cool about blank, about what you're doing? And that's kind of the perspective that I look to come from when I'm writing an email, when I'm writing a the content that you might read, or when I'm writing a script for a movie, is what's so cool. I've got a 12-year-old, and you know, even he gets the idea. Most of the things that I would do now are not cool to my 12-year-old son, but they understand the concept of cool. It's something that's timeless, you know. So what's so intriguing about you know, about all this? Well, all of the big giants like Facebook and Google Plus and all these things like that, you're saying, they're all pursuing e-commerce, but I think it's so clever how Lawrence kind of thought this whole thing up, and the convergence of social marketing, which is massive, 2 billion people on the planet, with e-commerce, which is, I don't know, what is it, Ron? Like, it's a trillion or something like that. It's a ginormous number, but it's growing and expecting to grow by like another 50% next year. It's a gigantic kind of number. So there's something that that comes into play that we came up with this this phraseology. I don't think I'd seen it anywhere when we were writing some of this stuff for the movie. It's called socially influenced buying. And it fits perfectly into kind of what we're doing right now with a networking type of an opportunity. And so, yeah, people can buy a spatula or a birdhouse or bowling shoes or whatever they're going to buy, but the same way as if they were looking for a restaurant and you were to say, oh, God, that place down the road's got the best Mexican food and yada, 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 that's socially influenced marketing or socially influenced buying. And in a networking opportunity in its purest form, that really is how it's supposed to be. It's not supposed to be, hey, look at the great comp plan that we have, and it's got a 2x2 cycler, recycle, all the kind of stuff, and you can re-enter, and there's a matching chip, all that kind of stuff. That's nice, and that's great, but really, if the conversation, if that's the majority of the conversation should be like, look at how cool this product is that I got, that you're looking for, that you probably want, and you can save money, and how it can benefit you, and all the things like that, and it's right over here. Now, how much better is it if you can get compensated for that? And when I talk to people on the phone about things that I sell online, I tell them, you know, look, I would probably, if I knew you, you're my next door neighbor, whatever, I would refer this to you if I got paid nothing on it. We're talking on the telephone because now I'm doing this with some intention. And, you know, I've taken the time and trouble to put together a website. I'm taking my time and your valuable time now to talk to you about it. And we don't know each other because obviously I'm incentivized, but I tell you about it anyway. So that's what I see kind of in Leafit, and that's really, and with iGrow, I should say, marketing Leafit, but that's really what I kind of came to this brainstorm when we were putting all the content, all of the web copy on the marketing funnels and the emails, is this concept called socially influenced buying. And it's basically, people are going to be logging in, of course, to their Facebook and their Twitter and all the things like that. They're looking at pictures of, you know, their grandkids or their kids or your kids or, you know, girlfriends that they had in high school or whatever it might be, that we're all, you know, connected and reconnecting now through this kind of stuff. And you get on there, you get lost, obviously, and they're looking at funny videos and all the other kind of nonsensical kind of stuff that's on there. But on Facebook, they've got ads now that, you know, who gets the money on it? Facebook. Or when you're, why do they go there to that network? They go there because they want to see your content. They want to see your stuff and what their friends are posting. So the idea now that you can monetize your stuff, and, well, that's cool. I don't want to make a buck off my friends. Well, guess what? Now they can actually, through this search engine that's there, through over 20,000 outlets that's online, that they can know that they're getting the lowest price on whatever it is that they're looking for. Oh, wow, I'm looking for a swimsuit. Oh, I'm looking for shoes. Oh, that looks really cool. Yeah, I'd like that. And they click and they go over there. They buy that or anything else that's there. You get paid. Well, how cool is that? I mean, we're not having to track people down. We're not having to, you know, have them try out our pills or potions, and there's nothing that's wrong with those kind of things, but I like the expediency, the velocity overall of being able to post something and then have people all over the world actually see it. Somebody go, you know what, I'm looking for that. That looks really cool. I'll buy that. So instead of doing all that kind of stuff by accident, instead of just saying, oh, yeah, well, you're looking, you're hungry, well, that's a great restaurant down the road, now we actually deal with a little bit of purpose. And how do we deal with purpose? Well, we've incentivized. And we build in that we're going to actually purposely start saying, well, look at this, look at that place over there, look at this place over here. And how do we do it? Well, we do it again. It fits right into what we're already doing. We're already posting content. We're already posting pictures and things like that. So it really works out well. And I got excited about this as I wrote the content on it because I thought, this is exactly what Facebook and Google and stuff like that are looking to do. It's just that some, you know, guy that was out there that thought this up, Lawrence, you know, had the foresight to patent this kind of thing. So it kind of converges together on social media and buying and everything. And it's a, guess what? You're first to the opportunity. So, yes, I've had companies in the past, networking companies in the past. We marketed informational products, good informational products. We did millions of dollars. We had two guys in my company made $1 million, actually, in their first year. Maybe to be safe, I'll say just over $1 million in approximately their first year. I think I have one or two guys actually over $1 million in the first year, about $40, $50 million in sales. Pretty good company that we ran for a while. Highly competitive, though, in marketing information on the Internet. You know, there's always somebody's going to copy or you know, try to do something like that, and that's how it is. But this is cool because it's unique, it's patented, and because it's how the end game to this is just stuff overall that's out there. So one thing that I liked a lot that I used an example of this when I was talking to people about what this is was something that one of the original founding members of Leafit or iGrow, Mike Green, had said. He was talking about buying a soccer ball for his son. His son plays soccer, competitive or somewhat competitive, I don't know how the story goes, and promised him that he was going to buy him, I think, a soccer ball or maybe 10 soccer balls. Soccer ball is pretty expensive, actually. And he looked high and low. He's looking all online, and he finally remembered, well, gosh, why don't I just go to the search engine and Leafit? I don't know why it took him a while to think of it. I think it's because some of the technology was just coming together. And where did he find soccer balls? He found them at Macy's. Macy's department store, where like my wife would go to buy slacks or a blouse or some kind of stuff. Who would think to go to Macy's to buy a soccer ball, and particularly for the best price type of thing? So this is kind of what we have our hands on, and then we combine this together with this university that we have and kind of learning how to do things purposely. You know, Ron's talking about, you know, my ability to market and write copy, to know where and how to place ads and what things are. And you're thinking, well, I don't know any of this kind of stuff. I'm kind of even new maybe to Facebook. I just, you know, somebody told me this is a cool opportunity, and I like the idea of it. You know, I like Facebook. Maybe that's where you're at right now. Well, I had spent tens of thousands of dollars on marketing courses and books and all kinds of things over the years that's kind of grown the skill set a little bit. And how cool is it actually that with the university side of this, you can kind of earn while you learn, and a lot of that stuff, really good content, is actually there in that university. And you don't got to pay tens of thousands of dollars for it. You know, you get it for, what, $40-$50 a month here. It's just ridiculous. So anyhow, that's kind of what I think of the opportunity. I really believe that we're going to have tens, hundreds of thousands of people actually in this. And then my idea again was, what if you could get compensated from everybody that he'd say, well, yeah, Facebook is really kind of a mature business, and social media, and the idea of putting together another social network, how could you compete? Well, when Facebook kind of came on the scene, the big boy was MySpace. I remember in 2005 or 2006, I think is when it was, maybe about 2005 or 6 or something, talking to a guy that got just tons of leads from this thing called MySpace. Nobody was even marketing on MySpace then. Within a short period of time, there's zillions of people on MySpace. Within a short period of time, nobody was on Facebook. Facebook completely eclipsed them. And it doesn't end there. Then how can a business like, how could something like Pinterest come around, or Instagram come around, or Snapchat, or all of these things have happened, And so there's still plenty of room, plus we integrate back with all these things. I mean, we're really in a great spot. So the idea is, well, okay, how would you like to be able to make money from, you know, every single person that you referred to something that nobody was interested in, maybe even at first, like a Pinterest, you know? And they're like, oh, that's kind of cool, it's pictures. And then it starts taking off. This is way cooler than that. And then it starts taking off. And now, as this is an iGrow webinar we're talking about, it's not just about you making money with your content, but you can actually monetize as an associate. You can monetize and get paid not from your own efforts, but the efforts all the way down 9 levels. So you refer to guy and or gal, and they're monetizing something. They can get paid from it, and now you can get a little piece of it. And then guess what? Just through happenstance, they are sharing, and people see this, and somebody that almost by accident, they refer 2 or 3 or 5 people who refer 2 or 3. You could have hundreds of thousands. I mean, you know, Facebook's got a jillion members on it. And guess where we are? We're right at the beginning. We're right at the top of this whole thing. So, somebody else is going to come along. No, nobody's going to come along. There is no come along because it's patented, because you can't reproduce this the way that this is. So, you know, coming from a perspective of I'm really interested just in e-commerce, I'm really interested just in kind of marketing physical products online, and although I've had a lot of really successful networking type of businesses, I'm only interested in, you know, things that are real and tangible, provides value to people. This got my attention, and it's the coolest thing that's out there. I don't know really what else to say. I mean, I know this is not a seminar to get into marketing or anything like that, but share this with the people that that you know. If you're not in the business, if you're not doing this, you know, I'd say why not? What would you be waiting for that you would think that it would get better later, or that, you know, I'll investigate it or whatever? You're gonna investigate. There's not anything to investigate. I mean, you're gonna get in. It's $49. I mean, give me a break. And so you get in, you get started, you get going, and you refer some people into this and see what happens. You know, you can refer 2 people or 3 people or 5 people to this, and it blows up to be 5, 6, 7, 10, 15,000 people, and then to 50,000 people. And as the app evolves, right now we're in the very beginning stages of the app. What I liked about it was that people that were not networkers, they were non-incentivized, they weren't looking to build a downline, that they were like, this app is super, super cool. That's what I liked about it, that people were not building a business, thought the product that we had was really cool. And it all obviously is viral. You know, a very cliche word that it's viral, but that's how it is. And then getting into some of our forums that we have here, and the rooms that we have, like on Skype, and meeting some of the people that we have, I'm talking about, you know, best selling musicians and country stars and people in the Christian genre, and they know this guy who knows that guy, and these people are getting on the network. Imagine if somebody, or this Disney star's parents, you know, they say this kid wears green pants and a red shirt, and the next day and post a picture on Twitter, and the next day there's about 6,000 people in green pants and a red shirt. So this thing is just made for these kind of things. And again, we're in the very beginning. So if you're not started, then get back to the person that referred you here. Get a link from them. Get, you know, in and check it out. Download the app if you've got an iPhone or an iPad. It's going to be on Android. It'll be desktop here pretty soon as well. And you're in a really, really good spot. So, you know, I'm open to any questions that you have, Ron, or anything like that. But the opportunity is extraordinary. You don't have an opportunity to be first except for only one time. If you don't take that opportunity, you're not first, well, then you're kind of last. And you don't want people that you might have talked to about this coming back and talking to you about it when you have the opportunity to be in front of pretty much everybody. So that's what I got, Ron. I don't know if that's kind of what you're looking for a little bit, or, you know, what it might be. There's a lot of new tools that are going to be coming out. There's going to be a new funnel that we're working on right now as well. And we already got some of the coolest websites I've ever seen of anything that's out there. But you know, great opportunity, extraordinary opportunity, and you're in the right place right now. So, you know, it doesn't get any better later. It just gets later.
Excellent, Rob. Thank you so much. Yeah, that was perfect. And I like the way that you just recap the, you know, the business and the highlights of it and the things, you know, what I got out of that is that, you know, those are the types of things that you guys should be focusing on. You know, keep it simple. Talk when you're talking to your prospects, but just have the confidence and conviction. I mean, if you guys were listening to Rob just now, you heard the conviction in his voice. I mean, if he was to approach you on the street or at a party or something and he started talking like that, you would be all drawn in because he has the knowledge and he has the experience and he's got the confidence. So I would suggest that, you know, you guys get familiar with your business and gain that confidence. But in the meantime, you know, we can do over here at corporate, we can do all the telling and selling for you. You just need to drive the traffic to the webinars. I'm going to go over a schedule here with you in just a bit. We're going to backtrack. Rob, thank you so much for coming out and taking that time with us. I'm going to go back actually to Brad now and give him an opportunity to speak for just a couple of minutes. Yeah, that was exceptional though, Rob. Thank you. Appreciate it. All right, Brad, let's go ahead and unmute you here this time. All right, Brad, are you with me?
I am with you.
Ah, okay. Your hesitation there made me think you weren't there.
I think my computer hates me when it comes to these webinars.
Not a problem. I did a great introduction for you earlier. I kind of covered a little bit about your story there. Brad, you've done an exceptional job. I mean, just really plugging into the systems, and that's one thing I know about you, and I should have this up underneath your name. You're also a member of our Associate Advisory Board. You're one of the leaders in the field that volunteers your time to, you know, look at the different things that corporate's doing and give your opinion on behalf of everybody in the field. And I love the fact that you've been just a product of the product. You've plugged into the system. You're there every day. You're staying engaged. I know you're, you know, a full-time firefighter and everything, and I think it's incredible that you've been able to take your business so quickly up over 9,000 plus people. Have you hit 10,000 yet, Brad?
Last time I checked, it may be over 11,000 by now.
Oh, my goodness. I need to update my numbers here. My apologies, but congratulations on your successes. And, Brad, I know you got a great message for everybody. And so I'm going to give you the floor and go ahead, pour into their lives, give them some golden nuggets.
Okay. Well, once again, I know we're running short on time. It's, you know, if I'm to the hour. But you're right. I am a product of the system. You guys have given us the tools to build a phenomenal business with little effort. It all comes from the stuff that Rob has put out for us. It comes from the stuff that corporate puts out for us. It's the selling and telling that everybody does for us. So that's the biggest thing, is just to follow the system, to put the information out, let the individuals come to the webinars, the blitzes that we're having, the 7 blitzes a day, and then 2 on Saturday and 1 on Sunday. That is exciting to know that, you know, you have one of the leaders in the field that is telling these individuals exactly what they need to hear. Just putting it out there with the excitement that it needs to be told about, the way that it needs to be put out, so there's no confusion in what exactly Leafit is about and what iGrow is about. The simplicity of the business is laid out in a way that somebody like me, who is the exact opposite of Rob, who was somebody that had very little networking experience, had one other networking company that I tried out and thought I did outstanding for putting 15 people in over a 2-year period. Now, here I am with over 11,000 from a team that just does outstanding work, and it's all about duplication. And that's what the blitzes do for you. It duplicates the message. All you've got to do, get your prospects to come and call the webinar, listen to it, sit down, call them, talk to them. It's done. Once they put their email address in, corporate sends out the emails, does the follow-ups. All that is done for you. The biggest thing that needs to come from your part is the personal contact. Emails and all that stuff is excellent. Nothing will ever beat personal attention. When you get a new member into your business, personal attention of calling and checking, sending an email, or, you know, just asking them, hey, how's it going? I'm so-and-so, and, you know, we're here to help each other. This is all going to take off if we work together. Everything like that works great. Another thing that is great is the app. Like Rob was saying, the patent pending on it is outstanding. The app cannot be duplicated. The process cannot be duplicated. As he mentioned, Facebook and Twitter are trying to get into the e-commerce, but they're not going to share their revenue with anybody on their thing. They're going to make billions, they're going to take it and put it in their pocket and keep on going. With iGrow and Leafit, they're putting it out there. They're saying, hey, you help us, we pay you. What would be any better than that? And, you know, the cost of getting all that and being able to generate and get sales from 9 levels deep of the $49 is really a very, very reasonable low-cost feature. And then, you know, the corporate puts out stuff like the IG3K, where if you're the first 3,000 to get in and have 3 associates under you, then you're in that group for life. As long as you maintain your 3 people, you will constantly get new people in. The viral status of this, when it really hit that, you know, say 10,000 people a day download status, that IG3K membership is going to be one of the just premier opportunities that anybody would ever see. So that's one thing that I would really harp on, is the fact that you don't want to wait. You want to get it now. You want to go ahead and put yourself in that associate position. You want to go ahead and start your business the right way. But other than that, just like you said, the system has worked for me. I jump on all the webinars that I can. I probably make 99% of them. I stay in contact as much as I can, and I'm constantly busy with 2 kids and the fire department, and then I have another side business of lawn care and doing all that stuff. It's, you know, constant busyness, but I make sure that I keep in contact with everything that's going on, keep on the webinars, keep listening, and learning, and doing everything that I can to make sure that I know what I'm doing. But, you know, I'm going to keep it short at that and say, keep in contact. Come to the webinar and make sure that you use these blitzes while they're available. And I'll end with that.
Excellent. Thank you, Brad, so much for finding your way back onto the webinar here with us this evening, and appreciate your message. I know you're a busy man, so when you take the time like this, and guys, I really want you to understand that when leaders, you know, are taking their time to volunteer and come on these calls, they're doing it for you, all right? They're doing it to pour into your lives, and so take advantage of that time. Really, you know, listen into what they have to say, listen to their heart. I mean, here you have somebody, Brad Moore, that has experience with one other company in the network marketing industry, and look at the success that he's having. And I did update his slide there to over 11,000 plus people on his team. So if Brad can do this, you guys can do this. All right, it's not that Brad has a special sauce or anything like that. It's just the fact that he took action, he stayed engaged, and he's been there for his people. He's a leader. These are all things that are duplicatable, and that's exactly what Brad is doing with his team, is just duplicating and duplicating and duplicating. That's all you need to do, guys. And look at this. He maintains another full-time business and his job at the fire department and everything. Extremely busy individual, but he still found the time to build this business. So excuses are something that need to be thrown out, and you guys just need to take action on your business here tonight. So, Brad, thank you so much. I appreciate you coming and sharing your time with us. I'm going to go ahead and mute you up, and I'm going to finish out the webinar.
Okay. Thank you. Absolutely my pleasure.
Thank you. All right, guys. So you heard Rob and Brad talking about a couple of things here tonight. Let me talk to you real quick about IG3K. If you're not familiar with that term yet, that's going into the back office tonight. Might be tomorrow. I'm not sure when programmers are going to get that up in there. It might have already gone in. But anyways, the IG3K, it's an exclusive club that we've created. It has a maximum of 3,000 positions available within the club. What are the qualifications for it? Just simply maintain your iGrow Network associate status. Okay, and then maintain 3 personally referred iGrow Network monthly memberships. So find three people that are just as excited about the iGrow Network as you are, and work with them. And at that point, guys, you've qualified to enter into the IG3K. Now, that's extremely, extremely simple qualifications, which means, and you might have already guessed it, it is an all-out race for people to get into the IG3K. We'll be putting up a page here in the back office in the next couple of days that will show all the new members entering into the IG3K and how quickly they're going in there. I think that's going to create a lot of excitement for you and your teams, and your job is just to simply get as many people into that club as you possibly can. Now, if you fall out of qualification, you've got 30 days to reestablish. So it's not hard. You need maintain your three personally referred monthly memberships, right? But if you fall out of qualification, you just need to reestablish that. After 30 days, we're going to give your spot up in the IG3K club to the next qualified associate in the line. Now, why would you not want to lose that? Let's look at the benefits here, guys. You'll get an equal share of the VIP pool. That's the viral install pool. All right, such as Leafit has a, and I've already seen this video, it's incredible, but they have a basically a news broadcast, I guess it'd be, with Enterprises Television, hosted by Terry Bradshaw. All right, the NFL Hall of Famer came into the corporate office that his team did, came in and filmed at the corporate office all about the Leafit social network. Now, why did they do that? Is because of the fact that they were covering the latest and greatest technology and wanted to find out what was going to be the next biggest thing in the social media. They contacted Leafit. Leafit didn't contact them. Extremely incredible what's going on there. Now, that is going to air 18 times regionally, different regions around the nation, and two times nationally on all the channels. Literally, hundreds of millions of people are going to see that ad, which means people are going to find their way into the iTunes store. Don't panic, because corporate's not going to keep those people. They have to be assigned to somebody. We don't compete with our field. And that's where the VIP pool comes in. All those folks that found their way to the iTunes store, that downloaded the app without a sponsor because they saw us on TV and we're becoming a household name, and they download that app, we're going to give them back to you guys. Now, let me just throw something out there. There was a social network that launched in March. They went viral last month. Right now, they have over 50,000 downloads an hour. Okay? Just saying. If we followed a similar path, the amount of people in that VIP pool could be mind-boggling. And we're only going to share those with the first 3,000 associates that enter into the IG3K. On top of that, not only are you going to get a share of the VIP pool, you're also going to get double the e-commerce commissions on all nine generations, twice as much as anybody else outside the IG3K. So hopefully you understand why Brad was so excited about that one. Obviously, Brad is one of the IG3K club members, and he has all the right to be excited about it. So if you just got started with us, you have the time to go and do this, but I would start inviting people to the Blitz webinars tomorrow. And here's some of our AAB members, some of our Associate Advisory Board members. We've got Elise Williams, Glenn Whitman, Coach Kathy, Martin Regan, Mike Green, Will Carmody, and Justin Halliday are all some of the presenters that are working with corporate to do this Blitz webinar. Again, they're volunteering their time. Some of them, they're volunteering multiple times a day, every single day of the week. So if they're willing to volunteer that time, you guys might want to make sure that you're plugging into it. These are the top leaders in our business right now are doing this Blitz webinar for you. What exactly is that? Well, we started this Wednesday, so yesterday, and we're going to do it for 90 days. This is going to help create a lot of momentum in your guys' business, not just in your backyard, but globally. All right, I've used these Blitz webinars since about 1998, and I've personally used it to develop over 300,000 network marketers in over 150 different countries. So it works, guys. Plug into it. It's extremely cool what happens. You're on and off in 15 to 20 minutes, so your prospects could do it on a break at work and just jump in and take a look at it. And then at the end of it, we tell them, get started right now. Get back in touch with the person who invited you here. Get signed up, and we're going to do another one in a couple hours. I'm going to show you the schedule, guys. We're going to do another one in a couple hours and make sure that you get 2 to 3 people on that next one. So what happened? You went from having yourself on the first one, you joined, you grabbed 2 to 3 people that come back to the next one, so now there's you and you grab a couple more, okay? So what do you got now? You've got 10 people on the next one, and then 30 and 60, and before you know it, I mean, this thing literally explodes. I've even used this for traditional businesses using these Blitz webinars, and I took one of my businesses from having one sales rep to over 3,500 sales reps in a traditional business in under 6 months. So it's significant what you guys can do with this. Look at the number of webinars that we have every single day. 7 webinars Monday through Friday. Okay, we've got 2 webinars on Saturday, and we got 1 on Sunday. Again, if these leaders are willing to step up and do this, and they're willing to do all the telling and selling for you, these are successful leaders like Brad and Will and Elise, and we're talking about folks who have literally thousands of people on their team. So if you've been wondering how they're doing that, how would you like it if they did all the telling and selling for you? And that's exactly what they're doing right now. Join that Blitz webinar, and on top of that, join us tonight. If you're not already an iGrow Network member, get started with us. It's very simple to do. Just choose to move forward. It's $49 a month. You get 3 people, and you get that $49 back right up front. Help those 3 each get 3, and your monthly is also covered. We like to say get 3 who get 3. Yours is free. Never have to worry about that monthly payment. Okay? Get your sponsor's username right now. Go to igrownet.com/ their username and secure your position. And you want to do that tonight because tomorrow is going to be a whole nother round of Blitz webinars. And we got people coming in just left and right all day long right now. So make sure that you're getting in first because it is time sensitive. It's a matrix-backed program, and you guys want to make sure that you're in before other leaders are so that they end up in your downline, not you and theirs. All right, and then follow the step-by-step system. Plug into all this stuff. We've got corporate calls Monday through Thursday. We've got recorded webinars 6 times a day. We've got Blitz webinars live 7 times a day. Plug into these things. We put them there for you guys. We've got lead capture pages. We've got amazing website. I mean, all of this stuff is to make your job that much easier so that you can focus on your day job, you can focus on your family, and still build your business at the exact same time. Get on the phone, start inviting people to the webinars, but most of all, the single most important thing here, guys, is build relationships and have fun with it, because if you have a smile on your face and you care about those people that you're working with, you will do exceptional in this business. Now, I'm going to assume the close if you're new here tonight, and I want to welcome you guys to the team. And this right now, right here, this is where the fun begins. We're already having a great time. Jump on board with us, and let's build an exceptional business together. Have a great night, guys.